The software in both the Pro 2 and the Pro 3 are exactly alike. So there's no learning curve. If you can run one, you can run the other. What we would like to do is go through the series of steps in starting the pumps and how to make the adjustments to the therapeutic modes. The screens are color-coded, just like a traffic light, green, yellow, and red. Green, the pump is good to go, therapy is in motion. Yellow, the pump is in neutral and therapy has been suspended, but the pump is still on. When the face turns red, the alarm will sound and it will give you not only a red visible display, but it will also give you a message about what the alarm is. When you first turn the pump on, during the welcome screen, press the two indicator bars together and hold until the option mode appears. The option mode has a factory default of negative 80 on continuous. Use your up and down indicator arrows for selection. Select the continuous and press the OK button again. We currently have negative 80 selected for our pressure setting. Once we hit the OK button, you can see that we have selected negative 80. The zero indicates no pressure. Pushing the on button again, the screen illuminates to green and therapy is being administered. The pump will alarm and the display screen turns red. Currently, we have an open valve on the canister lid, so the pump says air, system open. So to silence the alarm, you press the OK button. Your display screen is now yellow, which is a neutral zone, and until you fix the air problem, the alarm will just continue to repeat itself. To place the therapeutic mode in suspension, press the OK button and you'll notice that the display screen goes back to yellow, which is neutral. To shut the pump off, hold the OK button for 3 to 4 seconds. On the display screen in the lower left-hand corner, you will see the battery indicator. If the unit was plugged into the wall on its external AC adapter, you would see the prong icon in place of the battery indicator. To understand the display screen, this Pro 2 is currently set in the continuous mode. The 125 millimeters of mercury pressure appears twice. The larger number is what the pump is currently vacuuming at. The smaller number to the right is what the pump is set at. So the two numbers should match. In the bottom right-hand corner is the stop and start button. The OK button is used for starting and stopping therapy and turning off and on the pump. The battery indicator is in the lower left-hand corner. This particular pump display indicates the intermittent VPT mode. Again, you'll notice the battery indicator in the lower left-hand corner. Next to the battery indicator is the lock, the padlock, which indicates that therapy cannot be changed. Once you see the padlock on the display screen, the display is locked and none of the modes or characters of the therapy can be changed. The manufacturer defaults are closed system at 5 and open system at 2. We discourage decreasing the sensitivities to 1 and 1 because basically that shuts the pump off. Fluid can accumulate in a dressing and the pump will not alarm because it's set at 1. The only alarm that will occur is when the canister is full. The closed system alarm will be activated.